What is the most stable carbocation among the following? We know that carbocation stability depends on the extent of hyperconjugation. The delocalization of electrons of sigma bond is what is called as hyperconjugation. That means if we have more number of alpha CH hydrogens, then the extent of hyperconjugation could be increased because the molecule can have more canonical forms. So in structure 1, here we have 2 alpha hydrogen atoms and here we have 1 alpha hydrogen atom. So in total we have 3 alpha hydrogen atoms and this is a secondary carbocation because CH plus is connected to 2 other carbon atoms. So this is secondary. In structure 2, this is also a secondary carbocation and we have here 5 alpha hydrogen atoms, 3 plus 2, one should not count this one. And then in structure 3, we have only 1 alpha hydrogen atom, this is a primary carbocation. In structure 4, we have in total how many? 3 plus 2, 5, and then here also 2. So total we have 7 alpha hydrogen atoms. This is a tertiary carbocation. Therefore, the stability order is in this case 4 is more stable than 2, which is more stable than 1, which is more stable than 3. And therefore, the most stable one is structure 4, the tertiary carbocation having 7 alpha hydrogen atoms will be the most stable carbocation. Therefore, option 4 is correct.